There are still plenty of events to check out this weekend for the 4th of July. Celebrations will be held in towns like Buckner, McLeansboro, and in Murfreesboro. If you'd like to see a full list and find one of those events near you, head over to WSIL.com/fireworks.